Good morning, or evening, or day. Good day. It's been a while. Yeah, let's leave it at that. Thank you so much for 100 subscribers. That's insane. I started the channel March 2018 or 19, I can't remember. And I haven't posted anything in months, and sometimes I check back in to see, like, if there's anybody who commented or something, and, I still have more than 100 subscribers, and I'm like, why? I haven't posted anything in ages. I know I haven't done anything, I've posted a video, I mean, I'm on TikTok. I have a lot of little videos on TikTok. I'll put the link in the description. But I haven't made one of, like, a long format video in a while. I keep a list of things that I want to do, though, still. So today I've been wanting to do wood triggers for a long time. And my dad brought me these blocks. And I was like, I only know one thing to do with these, and it's make an ASMR video. So we gotta do a couple of things first. First trigger is this. It's a tarot card of the Rider-Waite deck design of the sun. And it's an incense holder, so I'm going to light some incense as well. Oh, my microphone's here. It's a little dusty. Dirty. Love the vibe. I'm recording every, like, 10 seconds, apparently. Oh, I like that sound. Maybe the blue Yeti will be able to pick that up better. Frankincense and myrrh. That reminds me of a Jim Gaffigan joke, but I can't remember what the joke is. Why am I doing this left-handed? Who knows? Who knows? I set my favorite blanket on fire, I will be a little upset. Okay, it's not like I can put this anywhere where the smoke is visible. Can I? Well, you know it's there, I know it's there. It smells good. Oops. hope you don't mind if I take a couple of sips. This is lemon ginger. Okay. Oh, that was, we've already done the first trigger. The second trigger is this. And you might be asking, Eva, what the hell is this? I don't know either. I don't know. I really don't know. It feels nice to have, like, in your hand, like this. It's a wooden trigger, though. Do you like nail tapping or finger pad tapping? It depends on my mood, I'll be honest. But what I absolutely hate is somebody like tapping on screen, like they're impatiently tapping like the desk. Oh, I hate that sound, but I like this sound. I don't know guys. Oh, and then the final one, these three cedar blocks, I've got little fuzzies on them. Can't really smell them too much anymore. A little bit here. You stick it in your eyes. Do you like that? Of course you don't like that here. Yeah, you can't really smell anything with the incense burning. I get it. Oh, and then this one. For some reason, it looks like a credit card. Or a book, whatever. This is a pre-book. It's almost a book. for you. Okay. I thought that would, Let's see if I can take a sip of tea while I hold this. Time. Thanks again for 100 subscribers. Let me know if you want any other triggers or whatever. Just say hi or good night.